Can I have the fucking mic, please? Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Everything is hitting from my mind, trying to escape. It wants the idea. It talks about a little bit of sex, and then it goes eight. And then it takes its own bottom of its own frozen grape. It says, straight a brain freeze. Hit the idea. You wanna hit the fucking breeze. You wanna be the straight nothing, going floating in the straight own air. And even though you don't care, you wanna play part of its own rhythm, part of its own very rhythm. And it's part of its own taking a taste, and even though you want a baby taste, even though you never seen it going like part of its own baby trash, you see the waste, even though I couldn't hold it back, even though I never seen it going like a straight orchestra, straight orchestra coming round back, even though I never seen the kill, a real bills, even though I see it going, even though I tried to pay everything, I couldn't look at my bills, or even though, oh damn, I don't even want to see it going part of its own ideas, and then I hit it back, and then I see, even though I couldn't see the rhythm back, oh, some days I just want to play it back, a rat, a D, a do, rude, a deed, and then I see nothing going through my own rudimentary reason, just another day, even though I don't know shit. And some days I don't even feel like I could even grab a hold of it. Some days I lose a hold of it, and then I realize it's just a hulk of it. Oh, I know the bulk of it, try to that's just all, folks. And then I one day just want to give you a little intro on my outro, outfold. And then I try to outfold, grab one fold, and see the origami going through a little paper. Just the best and simplest. Just the best and simplest. Just the best and simplest. Just the best of simplicity. And then I see this ideas, I'm looking, I see nothing so much in you too. Just a piece of paper made good.